Hi guys. But that's the mods I made to it.
Sogfari.
Just doing a little video camo style.
Hi campers. Me and my partner here. Hey, where'd he go? Whoa. All he left was his drink. Hey, that's pretty good. No wonder he drinks these. Well, it looks like I'm doing this solo. So here's my entry into Canteenshop.com's cooking contest. Okay, campers. I think I found an area here where I can dig up some roots and cook them up for the contest. Let me get my digging stick and I'll show you that. Okay, campers. Let's see if we get some luck. I think it's a good spot. Oh, yep. There it is. The roots of the Pop-Tart plant. Let's see if we can get another couple. Oh, yep. There we go. Okay, campers, I think we need some protein now. So I'm gonna take my cordage and make a spring pole snare. See if we can't catch us some protein. Oh, we've got one. I knew this was a good spot. We snared one of those cheese dogs that was running around here earlier. Now let's cook them up. All right, campers. We got our stove going. Roast up this cheese dog that we caught with our trap. I made some tongs here so that we can move things around on the fire. I'll check back with you in a minute. It's going good, man. Just about done. Looks like the dog is cooked. Put it on our plate here. Now we'll roast up these roots. Alright, campers. We're gonna peel the skin off this. And now we'll roast it up. Notice how the stove is just a perfect size for these roots. While this was cooking, I managed to find a breadfruit tree to get me a bun. Now, I think that's toasted just about right. I did use two sticks to give me just the right amount of toasting without burning. There you go, Rob. There's my entry into the Canteenshop.com cooking contest. There you go, Rob. Hope I made you spit out your coffee.